You've got the best on Continental.
A famous composition. It's called the Roadrunner Polka, and it's played by a very famous polka band. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight on Polka, it's a pleasure to present a member of the Polka Hall of Fame. So push back the furniture and roll up the rugs and enjoy the music of the famous Ray Henry. We'll be right back. Ah, that sounds so great. The Big Wheel Oberic, an original composition by Ray Henry. And what a great job, too, not only from the maestro, but also Joe Baptiste. That's all right. That's all right. You don't have... The rest of the band members don't have to get jealous. He's not getting paid.
I'll pay you for it.
Oh, look at this. You know, of all the famous Ray Henry compositions, I guess the two outstanding ones are the Ballroom Polka, which all the polka bands play wherever there is polka music, and this one called the Blonde Bombshell, which originally was for three trumpets when you originally composed it, wasn't it, Ray?
That's true, Frank. You know, when I went to the recording company, I forgot to bring the third trumpet part. So we had no music for the third trumpet. So all he did was, you know, make this effect of a bomb. So that's the way we got the title, The Blonde Bombshell.
And what a popular composition this turned out to be back in, what was it, the 50s?
No, earlier, 40s.
Wow. It's The Blonde Bombshell. Oh, look at this, four trumpets. Fantastic. This I want to see. The Blonde Bombshell Polka, Ray Henry. Number. Great job. The Blonde Bombshell Polka. You know, each and every year, Gene Wisniewski, another member of the Polka Hall of Fame, like Ray Henry, and I travel to Poland. We bring tourists from all over the United States to tour this beautiful country. And let me tell you, if you've never been to Poland, you should visit it, because it's actually a beautiful, gorgeous country. The grass is so very green, the sky is so very blue, the air so very crisp and clean and clear. One of the most beautiful places in Poland that we visit every year is located on the Czechoslovakian border. It is the southernmost city in Poland. Actually, it's not a city. It is a village. It's very picturesque. They have beautiful A-frame homes down there, such as you'd expect to see in Switzerland or in the Christmas scene. And at night, with the moon coming over the Carpathian or the Tatra Mountains, it's absolutely beautiful. And the people who live down there are known as the Górale, the mountaineers. And from that section of Poland comes this lovely waltz, which is to be sung with Ray Henry's orchestra by Ray's lovely wife, Gloria, the Mountaineers Waltz. That's a beautiful selection. And actually, one of the selections that whenever you go to Poland and you get to that southernmost city, Zakopane, is the selection that everybody seems to sing automatically because, well, it's the setting, it's the mood for it. I can remember when I was a young Polish polka DJ on a radio station in Connecticut, I got a Dana record, that was the label, and it featured this obedic, which turned out to be a tremendous request number because, first of all, it was by Ray Henry, it was his composition, and actually it featured a little Polish jazz with a trumpet section. Ray Henry, here he is, the maestro, playing his own composition, the Gay Time Obedic. Stanley Mercy, what a great job on the trumpet solo. And come on, wasn't too bad either. Oh, I tell you, Ray Henry has written so many beautiful selections, so many polkas that you hear other polka bands play and you say, gee, that's great. But I heard it before, but I can't remember where. Well, this is the fellow who wrote it, our accordion playing maestro from Windsor, Connecticut, a member of the Polka Hall of Fame. Here's a selection that was also very popular back in, the middle to late 40s, 47, 49, around there. Ray Henry wrote it, and this is what it's called, and this is the way the Silk Handkerchief Polka sounds. Thank you. You know, we have two musicians who are going to sing this next selection. One is the drummer. His name is Bob Tokars. And the other is the bass player, Joe Milardo. And in Polish, it's Daj Mi Bushi, or Give Me a Kiss. And it sounds this way, an original composition by the member of the Polka Hall of Fame, Ray Henry and the orchestra.
Hi there, how are you? Glad to see you here. Hey, dammy bushy, dammy bushy, kiss me now. Kiss me later, dammy bushy, kiss me soft and sweet. Dammy bushy, kiss me now. Kiss me later, dammy bushy, kiss me soft and sweet. Hi there, how are you? How about a date? Hey, dammy bushy, kiss me now. Kiss me later, dammy bushy, kiss me soft and sweet. Dammy bushy, kiss me now. Kiss me later, dammy bushy, kiss me soft and sweet. Dammy bushy, kiss me now. Kiss me later, dammy bushy, kiss me soft and sweet. Dammy bushy, kiss me now. Kiss me later, dammy bushy, kiss me soft and sweet.
Or Give Me a Kiss. And I understand from the girls who have gone out with them, the best kisses are the trumpeters in the Ray Henry Orchestra, because they really know how to pucker. And of course, after you get a kiss, you get a diamond ring. Well, that's another title of another Ray Henry composition. And this is the way it sounds. It's played by this member of the Polka Hall of Fame, Ray Henry's Diamond Ring Polka. Close. That's the end of our Polka show for today, but don't forget, we'll be back soon with another top flight Polka band from the Connecticut Bell. I'm Frank Knight, thanking you very much for joining us tonight and thanking this Polish legend, this Polka legend, Ray Henry, this member of the Polka Hall of Fame, for his excellent performance here today. Join us soon for another outstanding Polka.